northeastern Patrick County in southwest Virginia, southwestern Franklin County in west central Virginia, until 4:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time at 4:12 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado 9 miles southwest of Ferrum, or 8 miles east of Woolwine, moving northeast at 25 miles an hour. Locations impacted include Ferrum. In addition to the tornado, this storm is capable of producing golf ball size hail and destructive straight line winds. When it is safe to do so, please relay your severe weather reports to the National Weather Service by calling toll free at 1-866-215-4324. A tornado watch remains in effect until 11 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Saturday evening for northwestern North Carolina and southwestern Virginia. A severe thunderstorm watch also remains in effect until 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Saturday evening for northwest North Carolina and southwestern Virginia. A severe thunderstorm watch also remains in effect until 10 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Saturday evening for west central Virginia and southeast West Virginia. A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 4:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for